1 week and counting for the current session of the Maryland General Assembly. Governor Larry Hogan says he's pleased with the bipartisan tone so far, but since there's no final agreement on the budget, he's approved 10 additional days for the session if necessary.
We are making progress, but there's a lot more to be done. We haven't reached agreement yet. There won't be any agreement on a final budget until we see what happens to our legislative package. Until we find out about our tax relief, which is what most people in Maryland are concerned about.